and then he went to Sharp Hospital, and then we were all chanting in the waiting room. All devotees were heavy hearted, and that night about 3:30, quarter to four, the bell rang and I said hello, and from other side this voice came, this is Swami Chidananda. And I suddenly realized, you know, this is the Swami which I saw in Tirunelveli. And I said, Swamiji, and he said, how is Swami Chinmayananda? And I told him immediately, I said, Swamiji is very critical. And he said, Guru is never critical. Do not use word, there is no critical. That quote unquote, when I heard from Swami Chidananda's mouth, my heart was as if a big stone was laid on it, and it suddenly got lifted, and my heart became like a butterfly, started dancing all around, and I realized that Swamiji, Gurudev, is not critical. He's beyond body consciousness. And what am I thinking about? Swami Chidananda also said one more line, and that is quote unquote, is that whoever had a glimpse of Swami Chinmayananda have total Ishwar Darshan in their life. And unquote. And then at the end he told me, take your shoes off, go to the third floor and bask in the presence of Brahman. He told me, bask in the presence of Brahman. And I just cannot explain what that meant to me at the time. And I did, he said, I'm coming at 10:30 to visit Swami Chinmayananda, and I will be there in San Diego. Hari Om. And after he hung up, I went to the third floor, intensive care, where Gurudev was with a nurse there. I entered the room, and the nurse was a male nurse who asked me, who is this person? Who is this personality? And I said, he's a great saint from India. And I said, why you are asking? And he said, you know, we nurses all want to take care of him. Sometimes there is an argument between us. And I got this privilege tonight because this room is wafting with fragrance. The nurse told me that, you know, most of the patients are different in intensive care. This is a very special patient, and I had this blessing. And all these experiences for me, I stood in stunned silence there. It was so stunning, which I cannot explain. Gurudev looked like a Bhishma Pitama with all the tubes coming out of him. And I realized this body is not Gurudev. I realized he's Brahman. And I am under the sunshine of the Brahman, feeling that warmth and glow and light and basking in it. And I just felt that silent moment, tremendous moment of my life. And that is the highest point of my life. For all of us, not for me, for all of us, who are Gurudev's disciples, devotees, Gurudev's followers, Gurudev's glimpses, who have Gurudev's even name they have heard for 1 second. They are all had total Ishwar Darshan, we all. And we are not only were basking in the presence of Brahman at that time, but as if we are basking in the presence of Brahman now. Hari Om Tat Sat, Jai Gurudev, Jai Jai Jagadishwara.